This is the clog. Not like the Dutch shoe, but the one you can find in your dryer vent if you don't clean it out for months and months and months. So you don't want this clog or this toothpick in your dryer vent. It could cause a fire, cause other problems. So clean out your dryer vents monthly and avoid the clog. Thank you.